My name is Robert L. Nelson II. I'm a film editor and producer. I was born and raised in Davenport, Iowa. Went to University of Iowa for film and literature, but my main focus is film editing. I do miscellaneous interviews around Iowa City.
Right.
So that's gonna make it a little bit longer.
So they loved 80% Dell, and they loved the show.
Right. 80% Dell, 20% free.
20% free.
We're
that's
good with
happening.
That. We're good with that.
So tell me something, man. For people who have not been to your live show, just kind of bring them into what to expect for live show expectations, and really the importance of that to you, Dell, as an artist, and to how you represent yourself to the public. Because at the end of the day, last night you ended up gaining a lot of new fans that may have not heard your music just from the live show. So just take us through the importance of the live show and what people are to expect if they want to come see Dell the Funky Homo Sapiens show. This time not for free.
Okay. Well, a live Dell show, we're pretty energetic, you know what I'm saying? So you can expect a lot of energy. I move around a bit on stage, you know. There is some improvisation in the show, so you can expect that. As far as how I'm perceived by the audience, I just try to keep it funky, you know what I'm saying? Try to have fun, you know what I mean? That's pretty much it, man. Try to be loose as I can, you know. Mm-hmm. Try to give them that energy.
I also film and edit shows or concerts for various corporations around town. I also do promotional shows for upcoming artists in Iowa City, as well as artists that come through Iowa City. I also do music videos for various artists in Iowa. Thank you very much for your time. It's Robert O. Nelson II.